Hey there, what you type can tell a lot about you. So no wonder your keyboard is one of the potential targets for snoopers. And keyloggers are the tools that they use. So what is a keylogger? It's software that logs your keystrokes so that a person on the other end can see what you type. Someone may install it on your computer in secret, or you may catch it yourself from malicious links or downloads. Keyloggers usually run in the background, so you might not even notice in your system. It can easily snatch your passwords, banking details, and private conversations. But who would use such a thing? Anyone from cybercriminals and stalkers to jealous spouses. Sounds scary? Well, it is. But don't worry, there are a few ways that you can protect yourself. Firstly, we recommend that you get a password manager. It remembers and automatically fills in passwords for you so that you don't have to type them. No typing, no luck for keyloggers. Besides, you'll be able to use more sophisticated and safer passwords, and you won't need to memorize them. Plus, a good manager saves not only your passwords, but also credit card details and any other sensitive, hard-to-remember data. Next, keep your software always up to date. This way, you'll have fewer vulnerabilities in your system. Another thing, be sure to get quality antivirus and anti-malware software. Just make sure it's safe and won't collect your data. And finally, always use common sense. Do not open suspicious links or messages, download apps only from trusted sites, and remove unused ones. Also, do not give your devices to strangers. Stay safe. To learn more about VPN and online security, subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel.